so high in the stars. Never was a bullshit, never was in charge. Always cut true grit, never left a scar. I was that flu sick, get it from the start. But I grew to another level. Not addictive, but I knew that from the get-go. Doc told me need to learn how to let go. Yeah, lost in that shit, I don't know where the heck goes. Cause it gets so easy to give and you're living your life right from the beginning. And as you get older, you start with the sinning. The gloves come off, you get hit with a fist and it dusts you off. You start to get sick and the luck rubs off. The blood's too thick, this drug's too soft. It's overpriced shit, but you start to cough and you start to spin. I think my luck is up tonight. I must be doing something right. I feel no need to fuss and fight. When the angels in me come to life. As I pick myself up off the ground, I look around, this couch it down. I start to hear a familiar sound. It's not the bird song, but the world falling down. I need to step back and take a deep breath. How do I still wonder why the fuck we stress? Have you heard about Greg? Yes, he's blessed. Hasn't run into a single problem since he left. And as the days pass by, it still gets me. Why the fuck is anyone still listening? If I was gone, would anybody miss me? I harvest all of my problems like ditchweed. And as the days pass by, it still gets me. Why the fuck is anyone still listening? If I was gone, would anybody miss me? I harvest all of my problems like ditchweed. As I came to, I realized something. Living my life like this is not worth having to die from it. Might pose a little problem cause I love it. But if I'm not yet ready to go, I guess I'm unfit. I'll just spend the rest of my days roaming this life that I call a maze. Wrong or too right, it's all the same. It's not your choice, it's been overplayed. So listen up, here's the truth. I don't need to do that shit to be cool, and neither do you, but I still do. I guess I'm not the one who should be giving lectures. Stuck on the minor details of what you call my guilty pleasures. Is it considered a dose if you don't have to measure? I'll just swallow it whole, call it a sunken treasure. But I won't pass for now. Gotta be careful, don't wanna wake up dead on the couch instead of passing out. Oh, I'm not trying to tell you how to do your living. Just hoping that you make better decisions. And as the days pass by, it still gets me. Why the fuck is anyone